Convent Building, St. Michael's Special School. Honoring Archdiocese of New Orleans, Holly and Smith Architects, Voelkel McWilliams Construction, ADG Engineering, Heaslip Engineering, and Carr, Riggs, and Ingram. Religious institutions named after St. Michael have been located on Annunciation Square and served this community for over 150 years. They include St. Michael's Church, circa 1869, the original St. Michael's School, circa 1875, and St. Michael's Special School, founded in 1965 by Archbishop Philip Hannon. The schools were served by the Sisters of the St. Alphonsus Convent of Mercy, located in an 1850s Greek Revival double townhouse at the corner of Ray Street. This historic residence was later used for storage until its deterioration and alterations rendered it unsafe. This honored project restored this handsome townhouse to its mid-19th century exterior appearance and reestablished the original residential floor plan. Located behind and connected to the convent is a new strikingly simple modern student chapel. The team carefully replicated the convent's post-supported galleries and prominent cornice, reconnecting the school to the streetscape of its lower Garden District neighborhood. On the interior, the stair hall was retained and double parlors adapted as classrooms. The Greek Revival-style door casings and plaster crown moldings were carefully refurbished. Using modern materials to differentiate new construction from the historic, special attention was given to the design of the new chapel to ensure its dimensions and styling respected the townhouse. Stained glass windows from the old church were installed in the chapel, signifying its continued religious use and providing a connection to its historic origins. The team utilized financial assistance derived from using historic tax credits to complete this impressive blend of the old and the new.